I realized I had nowhere to display all my awesome graded cards, so we decided to make a display ourselves. I grabbed a canvas, some wooden dowels, and super glue. We measured it up, and then we cut the dowels to size, and then super glued them to the canvas. We then super glued the wooden sticks to create a shelf, and we had to hold them tight. And we have a finished product. We now can display our graded cards. What do you guys think? Is this cool? Would you try it? It was pretty easy. Let me know.